Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Red and Flame here, back bringing you another video. Anyways, guys, today I am bringing you Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order Episode 1. So, without any further ado, let's jump right in. Alright, guys, so here we are. Let me actually make the blue box above me disappear. Without any further ado, let's get started. Today, guys, I am going to be playing Story Mode Plus, Difficulty, Story Mode. No. Okay. We'll get rid of this one. Alrighty, guys, so without any further ado, let's get started. Get to work. Yeah, sure. Alright, guys, let's make sure we check every nook and cranny. Oh, shit. Wow, what an amazing view.
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah, ages.
Breaking her will be big money.
Okay?
Yeah.
you out the clamps.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. It'll be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you. That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
All right, guys. Let's see how quick we can get to the fight. Guys.
Hey Cal,
I've got a lot to cover in this episode.
Be there soon.
Guys, as you are aware, my schedule has received a bit of a change due to the fact that I'm no longer going to be streaming.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Oh, shoot. Woohoo! I saved myself. Save myself again.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out. Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Override lever below.
Got it.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find this fee like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy muck.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Where We should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Bye. Time to tumble and roll. Behold, Cal Kestis's first usage of the Force in nearly 10 years.
Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay.
We gotta move. Come on.
What happened?
I believe Jedi Fallen Order takes place 10 years, roughly 10 years
was
after the Clone Wars end.
That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounties out on people like
you.
I
know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful. Yeah.
Yes, we do. Except I am not careful. I am far from it. I am the Force. And a force to be reckoned with at that.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah.
I've got the power. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, Batman.
Ah.
Do-do.
We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nar Shaddaa.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Cal.
The Force is strong with this one.
Where are you going?
I think someone's dead master has started to,
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going
give
on.
Give our friend Cal a bit of...
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
I don't think this is a normal contraband inspection, guys. I think that's a bunch of Inquisitors.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward.
Execution? They wouldn't go that far. How could they?
I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth.
Is that a lightsaber?
We're just too afraid to
we
say.
We ought to know what's coming.
To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes.
Yes.
You are.
No! Yes!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
You didn't find me!
Moving out the disturbance.
Oh, you just shot me.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
You don't want to do
easy
this.
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to come.
I see you.
Yeah!
Hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor, blast them! Is it just me?
I keep moving.
I see you training this morning with the rest of us. I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Eyes over there.
This won't end well. I don't want to die here.
No.
won't get away from me.
Get to the front. Stop the train.
I think Cal was talking.
Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now. Faster!
Really,
only way is up. train stopped?
Anyone?
Going somewhere?
Yes. Where I am going, straight to the afterlife.
That stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Do not test my patience. Your demise draws nearer. You can't run forever. This is pathetic. You're only making this worse.
Why'd they do that?
Get on board!
shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help.
I like the...
Who are you people?
I like how
my name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
No, you're not.
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Try and relax.
The planet full of rats.
Go, you're safe.
Let's go.
For now.
Oh, yeah, that's so kind of you. I'm safe for now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
I knew your master, Jarrow T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Oh. Pagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause.
The Empire.
I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Always. I gotta have some fun somehow. Some way.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Alright guys, let's just come right over here.
Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Because I only have, there's only one skill I can purchase here, I will just purchase it. But guys, in the future, past this point, I will be putting a boat up on my channel. Well, rather, I will save the skill point trading in for each of the following episodes and ask you guys what you guys think I should go for. You guys get to build my character. You guys get to choose the path that I take in building this character. And guys, I will be doing a lot more training and whatnot. Therefore, with that said, let's get right back into it.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi.
Sure.
I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Alright guys, so I think this is where we're going to end this stream. Or rather, not stream, but end this video. So, alright. If you guys haven't already, please hit that subscribe button and notification bell to get notified on when I upload content. And if you are enjoying this series thus far, make sure to hit that like button. Anyways guys, I think the next episode will take us to, throughout Pagano, and a little bit of beyond. Anyways guys, until next time, peace. Stay strong, Knights of Flame.